only 3% of the total is being paid by the residential taxpayer. You know how much that is a year? $10. So Rick, hand that over to your man.